吹，吹，吹。In ancient times, 吹 was written as the left part is a mouth, the right part shows a person blowing something. So 吹 means blow. 茶很热，你喝前先吹一下。春风吹了，天气就要热了。